It's a very poor existence for a man who's in his prime, to be thrown behind the fence with no way home. But my oath will not be broken. For long blanket years I've done, and my sister makes me feel I'm not alone. All my memories down in springtime, as a child she'd hold my hand through the winding paths of poverty we'd run. With leaking roofs and dampness, under cold sweet cuddle up in that tin can filthy stump to end all slums. Remember my words, we gave our lives the ultimate sacrifice to pay. Just give a token, reach out your hands to prevent this tragedy, a festering sore on the face of Mother Ireland's shamrock shore. And those responsible must be smashed beyond repair. So we climb the hill to Creggan, where we finally settle down. Yet our father's eyes would never see you wait. As we gathered around for Christmas, he was badly taken ill, and with merely 6 weeks past our dad's death. So with the hardships came the troubles, as the people from the streets, I could sense a real awakening in my mind. For the claims mounted higher, I enlisted to the ranks. Then our mother died and left us both behind. Remember my words, we gave our lives the ultimate sacrifice to pay. Just give a token, reach out your hands to prevent this tragedy, a festering sore on the face of Mother Ireland's shamrock shore. And those responsible must be smashed beyond repair. In my struggle, I was captured for stealing guns they gave 12 years. I joined the protest to defy the years to come. And all my thoughts for Louise and Michael, give me warm few nights of cold. And my collie brought me hope when hope was gone. So for our rights today we hunger, 9 great men have gone to rest. Can you hear them call my name from fields afar? Born in a Colton hellhole, that's exactly how wild part. We're a newfound generation who'll win this war. Well, now my body didn't bury it, and the pain has long since gone. But there's a lasting wish, my friend, and I still hold. Its fulfillment lies in Ireland. Every conscience must respond. May whose band for every nation must be told. For it's a very poor existence for a man who's in his prime to be thrown behind the fence the wrong way home.